Josh Nacer here, Blackhawks Vision. We're interviewing Ty Dominguez. Tyler, what? Who would you say is the funniest guy on the team here?
I'd say Big Nico. Nico Gonzalez right there behind you.
The big guy, huh? Yeah. Oh, yeah, there it is. There it is, yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Quite the character in the locker room, huh?
Yeah.
Big game for us tonight. What do you expect out of the team?
We got to get our early goal lead. That's what we need to do. Once we get that,
internal.
Just maintain it. Play defense.
All right, there you have it. All right, here again, Blackhawks Vision. Another exclusive interview with the goalie, Travis Ortiz, the man behind the pipes. What do you expect tonight out of tonight's game, Travis?
7 goals.
4.
Us.
7-0?
It is less than 7.
Are you saying a shutout?
If we score less than 7, we're fucked.
If we score less than 7, we're fucked. It was a little scary there, huh?
Yeah. I got a fucking injured knee. Look at this. Been going to rehab for the past 2 months.
A little paper cut. All right, well, nice talking with you. We're here at Blackhawks Live, and I'm here with the two best stars in the team. And I have two questions for you guys. First one is, you think you're going to win? What?
No.
He says he knows it. What about this guy?
Of course.
There you have it.
Yeah.